protection is currently on manual heating and cooling.